pleasure to meet that sir has called, sir has given me a golden chance, sir has given me a golden opportunity. It means I have been got a chance to buy preceptor of this institute. And I am very happy, I am on the top of the world because sir has given me a golden chance, sir has given me a golden opportunity to say something about this class. And I am standing here, it is because of sir, I am speaking, it is because of sir. I am highly grateful to my respectable sir. First of all, I would like to give my introduction before audience and my respectable sir. My name is Azad, I am hailing from Nabinagar, Patna. As far as my educational qualification is concerned, I have done my SC in mathematics from Ram Lakhan Singh Yadav High School in Patna. My father, Mr. Mohammad Mohsin Ansari, who is a businessman. As far as my hobby is concerned, I am interested in reading books. That's all my introduction. Thank you. Don't you know, my dear friend, today I am very happy. I am on the top of the world because I am going to avail of my cut and action class. This class is very, very important. I want to tell you about this class. I want to make you understand about this class. What is this class? What is the importance of this class? I want to tell you. This class is very, very important in the field of spoken English. If you really want to succeed in the field of spoken English, you should avail of this class. Without availing of this class, you cannot succeed in the field of spoken English. In this class, it is because of this class, you can improve tense miscellaneous question bank and advanced rule. It is because of this class, you can improve your tense miscellaneous question bank. It is because of this class, you can get everything in the field of spoken English. This class is very, very important. This cut and action class includes PIs, willpower, self-confidence, interrogation, and avoid standards. PIs, it means personal interview. It is because of this class, you can face any interview. Willpower, without willpower, you cannot stand on the stage properly. Without willpower, you cannot speak English fluently. Self-confidence, without self-confidence, you cannot succeed in the field of spoken English. Without self-confidence, you cannot speak English before any person. And this self-confidence is very, very important in the field of spoken English. Self-confidence is very, very important, not only in the field of spoken English, but also in our life. Interrogation, it is because of this class, you can interrogate any person, avoid sinus. It is because of this class, you can avoid your sinus from your heart. Avoid sinus is an enemy of field of spoken English. In this class, I have to narrate the story before a student, and sir cut the story, and I have to narrate the story from here. I want to tell you about my previous class. What was my previous class? I want to tell you. My first previous class was a story problem class. I want to tell you something about this class. What is this class? What is the importance of this class? What is the benefit of this class? I want to tell you. So, story problem class is very, very important in the field of spoken English. If you really want to succeed in the field of spoken English, you will have to attend this class. Because of this class, you can improve tense miscellaneous question bank advanced rule. It is because of this class, you can get confidence. It is because of this class, you can increase your self-confidence. And in this class, sir, first of all, sir, provide